where you live.
It has been another warm day in the 80s, statewide 80s, 86 degrees afternoon high Fort Wayne, 83 in Lafayette, 84 down to the south in Terre Haute, and we're still sitting at our afternoon high in Lafayette. Under mostly sunny skies, winds out of the south-southwest at 14 miles per hour, and currently 85 in Rossville and Crawfordsville, 84 in Fowler, and also 84 degrees in Rensselaer. That area of high pressure that kept us dry the last couple of days will continue to push off to the east, and we're keeping an eye on a system just off to the west that'll bring us our next chances for showers and thunderstorms. But here's a look at our future cast. We should stay dry throughout the evening, and for much of the overnight, we will start to see rain chances pop up during the early morning hours, and especially to start the day on Friday around 7 o'clock in the morning. So we have one last pleasant evening before we enter an active weather pattern. We're tracking multiple chances for showers and thunderstorms, and those will last through the weekend and also into Monday. But this evening, we'll stay dry. We'll have increasing clouds dropping to 71 at 10, 67 by midnight. Overnight lows falling into the lower 60s and then mid 60s down to the south. 64 for Crawfordsville, 63 in Frankfort, with an overnight low of 62 in Delphi. We have those rain chances at 8 o'clock in the morning, with temperatures staying in the mid 60s, rising into the upper 70s at noon, and eventually into the lower 80s. By the afternoon hours, we'll have an afternoon high of 83 in Lafayette and Remington, and then mid 80s down to the south, 85 degrees in Crawfordsville. Our high-res futurecast has those rain chances all through the morning, a brief break around lunch before we start to see widespread rain showers just around the 7 o'clock hour in the evening. We'll keep those chances for rain all through the overnight period, and also scattered activity during the day Saturday before we have another round of widespread rain showers by Saturday evening around 7 o'clock, with temperatures staying in the 80s. All through the weekend, our average high is 70 degrees, so we are exceeding our average for this time of the year until we get to Tuesday, and that's when temperatures will drop into the mid-60s after we have a cold front sweep through the state on Monday with a temperature around 77 degrees. But tonight, dropping to 63 degrees, we'll have increasing clouds with that chance for rain showers early in the morning and then scattered showers and thunderstorms throughout the day tomorrow, and then that afternoon high of 83 degrees. And once we enter the week, we're tracking multiple chances for showers and thunderstorms Saturday and Sunday. Temperatures will be in the lower 80s, falling into the upper 70s by Monday. Afternoon high of 77 degrees, and then eventually into the mid 60s for Tuesday and Wednesday of next week. It'll be much cooler, but overall just around the average on Thursday. 71 degrees will be the afternoon high there, but pretty seasonable, so we'll be warm and then below the average and then return right where we should be by Thursday.
And it looks like tonight